A messenger RNA, or mRNA, molecule includes an AUG start codon near its 5' end and a stop codon near its 3' end. Once an mRNA molecule is transported from the nucleus to the cytoplasm, ribosomes begin to translate the sequence into amino acids. The small subunit binds to the 5' cap of the mRNA molecule and then moves, or scans, downstream along the mRNA until it reaches the AUG start codon, and then the large ribosomal subunit attaches to complete the ribosome. Typically, many ribosomes translate the mRNA simultaneously. Each ribosome begins at the 5' end of the mRNA and progresses steadily towards the 3' end. New ribosomes attach to the 5' end as the previous ones move out of the way. All the ribosomes moving down the mRNA molecule move at the same rate. These multiple initiations allow the cell to make much more protein from a single message than if one ribosome had to complete the task before another could begin. When a ribosome reaches a stop codon, the ribosome and the new protein dissociate from each other and from the mRNA.